So here we are at Platinum Raspberry. I'm stood here with Bronwyn, who is the creative director of Platinum Raspberry.
Yeah, hi.
Bronwyn, I want to ask you a few questions because, as you know, we train wedding planners, wedding stylists, event designers, etc. And it can appear to some, especially coming to a show like this, that it's a very glamorous world that we work and live in. And you and I both know that's not true. So I just really wanted you to maybe give our viewers a glimpse into Bronwyn's world on a day-to-day basis, what it's like to come and set up for a show like this, what it's like on game day when you're at an event. So if you can give me a little insight into your world, that would be fantastic.
Yeah, sure. It took us about 13 hours on Thursday to set the stand up. It was about 3 months prep before that. Took us 2 days to build the flowers alone. And we had a carpenter for 2 weeks to build the whole backdrop and everything. Really long hours. And in between doing all of our normal weddings and events and all my consultations and appointments and the 120 emails a day we get as well. So it's pretty full on.
And how long have you actually been going for?
This is technically a new company for us. Me and Nikki had our own separate ones. We've joined. So this is Platinum Raspberry's been going for about a year and a half. But Nikki's been doing it for 18 years and I've been doing it for 6. So, but now we get to do the fun bits that we actually like doing rather than doing everything ourselves. So it's really working well for us.
Well, that's fantastic. And obviously you are here at Brides the Show.
Yeah.
What would you expect? I mean, that's a lot of hours that you've put in to actually get something like this together and get a stand that really is as gorgeous as this. And we know that there's a lot of hard work that goes into it.
Yeah.
So what do you expect to get out of a show like Brides?
For us, we obviously want to make contact with the brides, get our name out there and in the industry, and then make contacts with really good venues, really good wedding planners, because we're not just wedding planners ourselves. We actually provide all the stuff. We have the charger plates, we have the chairs, we do the flowers ourselves. We're not sort of a wedding planner who outsources all the services. We actually do the services with our team of up to 32. So, you know, it's a bit different. So we like to work with wedding planners and caterers and all those sorts of people. So it is also about making all those contacts as well as speaking to the thousands of brides that are coming. But, you know, our style is not for everyone. So we'll just have to see who would.
That's a very good point that you just made there. Your style is not for everyone. And I think that's what a lot of people lose sight of, is that because you're in the industry, you can therefore sell to every bride. And that simply isn't the case. Can you sort of give me your view on that side of things?
Well, for us, I'm happy to design for any type of bride, whether you want to do woodland or you want to do rustic or you want to do glam. But it's important that their personality comes through, and of course we are proud of the work that we're presenting. So we'll try and steer them a bit. But you know, if they really hard set on one idea, then sometimes we will say, okay, maybe we're not the right people for you. But you know, we are happy to turn our hand to anything. Anything's possible. Every dream.
So at the end of the day, don't be afraid to say no if you feel that the job doesn't actually fit within your realm and your scheme and the brand that you have and the type of work that you do.
Yeah, I think for a lot of brides, there's a lot of information out there that's incorrect for budgeting as well. So a lot of them come in with an expectation. Pinterest is wonderful, but at the same time, they're seeing celebrity weddings and without accurate pricing. So we sort of telling them, an arrangement with no green is actually quite expensive. And they freak out because they haven't started off with the right information.
Yeah.
So we have currently joined a group of wedding planners and industry experts to try and educate brides into the actual how to budget properly, really.
And that actually is part of your job, is to actually educate the client themselves, because they do have these unrealistic views. They see all these celebrity weddings, and I know from our students exactly the same thing. They have this view that they need to be able to provide designs that are like the celebrity designs, but the people simply don't have the budgets. So it's quite an interesting one, and it's one that it is an education process to the actual bride as well as to the planner themselves. Well, your stand is absolutely gorgeous. It's been fantastic to speak to you. Platinum Raspberry is your company. We will be showing the website on the bottom of the screen for everybody to go to and have a look at. And it's been great to speak to you, and good luck with the show.
Thank you very much. Lovely speaking to you.
You're welcome.